grab low and grab kind of on the inside of the top of the shin, right? Yeah. This hand's gonna come low, right? Not at the knee. I'm gonna fight him as low as I can. And then I'm gonna press down as I come up. Now when I come up, I'm gonna rock. Rock back. As I come down, my knee has to rotate over the top of his knee. This way. Here. Closer to him. Low on the legs. Make sure you're controlling the inside space. Press it out. Up and over from here. Look at how close I am to him. So what we're gonna do now, I take this leg, I know he's coming towards me. I pull it down, and I'm gonna hop over. It starts off the same, the break the same, disconnect the same. Come all the way to here, right? Maybe I don't feel like I can go all the way over. Instead, I push this down, I'm just gonna step my knee inside, okay? From here, what I wanna do is use my toes and my knee. Toes, knee, to open up this space. Now, my knee is gonna come in tight, this way. And I'm gonna fold them out. All right, when toe knee is flattening his hips, this is really good for me. From here, I can start to attack whatever. And the last thing we'll do at the end of the class is add a submission on. Toes, knee. Positions while you're going through them. Over, come in, mounting this leg high. He's gonna bridge and try to push me, right? Okay, as he does that, this hand is gonna collect his hand, my knee's gonna come in front of his face, toes go on the back of his head, and I have the arm lock position here. Now, I can try to finish this straight from my side, or I can grab the inside of his heel, pull it to me, roll him over, and then step over the head to finish. Here. Break. In. High. He goes. And follow him. Okay? Pull on a little bit from the side, get one tap. Collect their ankle. Pull it to you. This one comes over. Second tap. Okay? Give yourself the opportunity to finish both arm locks. On three. One, two, three.